من ربهم من ربها من ربهما من ربهن من ربك من ربكما من ربكم من ربك من ربكما من ربكن من ربي من ربنا. So you see, it's very easy, logical, and fascinating. I found this whole thing very beautiful and fascinating, brother. Okay? So we have an idea. Now, if the pronoun joins preposition, what is the result? Jarun wa majrur. Are you with me? If the pronoun joins preposition, it becomes jarun wa majrurun. So here I am writing, brothers and sisters. How many? There are on page number, I think 17. These are the hafjars given, brother. Min, I think, ala. I'm not writing in order, ila. And then we have fi. And then we have bi. And then we have an. Min, ala, ila, fi, bi, an. Li. Very important, li. Is there any more? That's it. Ma is zarf. We are going to do ma separately. We have ma and we are practicing in the. Brother. Now if you say min and you use no pronoun, again, brothers and sisters. Okay. Now you use the pronoun again. Okay. min. Very easy, very simple. Once you get into that, momento, it becomes extremely easy, brother. It becomes extremely easy. What is it, brother? Start from min. Minhu, minhuma, minhum, minha, minhuma, minhunna, minka, minkuma, minkum, minki, minkuma, minkunna. Minni, minna. And if I say anything, brother, you will be able to do it. Just for the sake of fun. This is what we'll do in book 2, but I'm doing it now. Because it is in the Quran. For the sake of fun. If I, see, you started it. Can you do 14? I bet you can do it. Ready? Innahu, innahuma, innahum, innaha, innahuma, innahunna, innaka, innakuma, innakum, innaki, innakuma, innakunna, inni, innana. You can say both ways. Innani you can say, or you can say inni, or you can say inna, or you can say innana. Both will be correct. Both will be correct. How easily you said it, brother.
How would you write inni?
Okay. You can write down two ways. Innani, or you will say inni. Or you will say innana, or you will say inna. Ji? Ji?
Inna is more used, right?
Yeah, inna is more. But both are correct. Both are correct. Yeah. Are you with me? So, did you see how much with ease you were able to say it? Yes. Oh, don't ask me that. That is book 2, brother. We were only trying to conjugate. Didn't I tell you about that student who had come from some madrasa in India and he had worked very hard. He was a brilliant student when he went to the Middle East to study more. And you know, he always used to say, I know grammar very well. I can conjugate anything, you know. So the teacher gave him some word, you know, he wrote it down something. And you know, because as we wrote down this, I can write down anything and you will be able to conjugate. Are you with me there? Let me write down. What will this be now? Annahu, annahuma, annahum, annaha, annahuma, annahunna, annaka. See, now I'm using anna, all the annaka, annakuma, annakum, annaki, annakuma, annakunna, anni, anna. Now come to lakin. Lakinnahu, lakinnahuma, lakinnahum, lakinnaha, lakinnahuma, lakinnahunna, lakinnaka, lakinnakuma, lakinnakum, lakinnaki, lakinnakuma, lakinnakunna, lakinnani, lakinnana. Father, did you have any difficulty in doing it? Sisters, inshallah, no difficulty. So, you know, these are the things which will make it very easy now. And whenever you will see these combinations, your mind will immediately understand in a fraction of a sentence. Okay? Now, do not do anything with inna. Just forget it that you don't know it. Otherwise, you will get into trouble. Because it is a different ball game. Which we will do in book 2, inshallah, very soon. We hope to finish book 1 by the end of the month. Inshallah. And then beginning of December, we will start book 2, inshallah. But I won't go fast. If there is need for revision, I will revise. You will tell me. And I will revise again. Are you with me, brother? Now, that student, let me finish the story. So the teacher wrote down a word and said, conjugate. And he conjugated everything. He said, what is the meaning of this word? He said, I don't know. You don't know and you conjugate it? Yes, I can conjugate anything. He said, brother, this word does not exist in Arabic language. You conjugated something that does not exist in Arabic language. He said, how do I know? To me, it looked like a verb, so I conjugate it. So you will become so strong, you know, you will conjugate anything. Because the rules are there in your mind, how it works, you know. So inshallah, you will find that when we go to book 3,